We've been watching the ebbs and flows of ice jams on streams from the Salmon River in New York to the Winooski River in Vermont to the Sugar River in New Hampshire.
We are all over the place, and News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is on ice jam watch duty tonight and has this report.
Sometimes warmer temperatures will melt Vermont's frozen rivers. Ice breaks up into chunks and starts floating down the waterway. The fear is that this will cause ice jams and then cause flooding. Well, that's exactly what happened here at Essex.
Snow plows were clearing ice from Pattengill Road in Essex. Flooding waters from the Browns River froze overnight, making the road nearly impassable. Nearby, crews were cleaning up the mess from another jam. Fast-melting ice from the Winooski River spilled over North Williston Road on Thursday night. Essex town officials closed off between Mountain View and River Road.
There's a fair amount of strength in that water that's going over. It doesn't have to be very high to carry a car with it or a person with it.
At least one driver got stuck on the ice-covered road, and it's problems like these that have public safety officials on alert.
It has a potential to turn major in very quickly, so it's something to be taken seriously.
They're monitoring waterways across the state, including the Winooski River in Montpelier. The situation there is much calmer than it was just one day earlier. But if conditions change, they're ready to act.
If a number of towns started calling in and needing assistance, we would ramp up either with just a few key agencies or, in the case of like a Sandy or an Irene, we would bring in everybody.
State emergency officials and several town officials say the best way to keep updated about the river situation in your area is to follow them on social media. In Essex, I'm Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.